Here's the thing. We need to fly a flag of bold colors, carrying the banner of putting the American people first, not the pale pastels of the warmed-over corporatism of people like Nikki Haley.